leading off tonight for Washington. The shortstop, Trey Turner.
Ball one, no strike.
Waiting out here to 90 at 50% mark.
First pitch, 7-0-7.
Ball and no strikes, Trey Turner.
That's in, ball two.
Two balls and no strikes. And on the ground, a third base, Turner, firing to the first. Starting lineup for the Nationals, Trey Turner batting first, Adam Thielen, Juan Soto, turning to the first, Sterling Castro, Jordan Walker, Tyler Davis, Shaw Murphy, and the pitcher, Stroud. Adam Thielen, next to face Eichhoff, batting at 266.
Oh, that's off the plate.
Ball is going to strike. Field. That's a big hit. single that was on his third to score. There were no single on RBI single. The Nationals lead 1-0.
Patty Phipps, the second baseman.
While hitting by the Nationals. Starlin Castro batting at 60. Homered 8 times in his right hand. Batting 230. Batting 240 with left hand. Hits well with left hand. Has 8 home runs. Right hand.
Whoa, that's down.
Castro was 214 right side. I call.
Two balls, no
balls, and no strikes.
Victor Ray pump in.
Ball four. Walk this one.
Scotty Fitz, the third baseman. Number four.
Lost chance to be a batter. Now up the middle, that's another hit, and one's going to score. The goal is a plate, not a time. Also crosses the plate. Both hands an RBI single. The Nationals will reach to nothing.
That accepts the first baseman. Tyler Nevin.
Strasburg is going to start to 7, not as bad and late at 3.12 ERA. Does have 135 strikeouts and 39 walks. Leading off, that is at 2.6.
Not your job.
That's a ball. One account that is on fourth place in the NL East. The NL East is a very, very tight division race, only separating teams by 5 games. So the team had a string of losses. They just dropped down to last, but the Nationals get up to first place and they start losing. This is how competitive this division is. Team that's in first place is a game above 500. So very, very competitive. Four lines from the left field. Bobbled by the left fielder, Soto. Up just in front of him. Not bad at that.
Four, that's a sack.
Ball,
that's out.
balls and one strike. Marcus Shaw gets one. Yep.
down. 3-2.
Upcoming telecast of Phillies baseball includes tomorrow and Wednesday night and Thursday night's games on Sports Philadelphia. Friday's game and Saturday's game against the New York Mets. National game. And be on television. Saturday game. The Mets.
No.
Fox.
Murphy.
Fox.
pitch is out.
Ball on one strike. Right in shallow left field. Left in the bottom of the seventh. Bottom of the second.
Leading off
to be a batter.
Phillies. No left fielder. Bruce.
Off the plate, ball one.
Oh, that's right. 5-15, Mike Thompson, Stroud goes to 2-double.
I got to count 2-2.
Two balls and two strikes.
You got a full count. 3-2.
That balance being on deck. Batting at 213. Going up, denies
out.
On the right. He's done a good job taking over from the guy. Right. Last 5 games, batting at 253. Now over the plate, they're going to strike it back to forward. They're the same thing. Phillies got to lead off walk.
The second thing I think
was that was a play. Count.
Second walk,
I saw a bad man. 1-6. Phillies baseball is sponsored by the Pennsylvania Lottery. Lottery benefits older Pennsylvania. Like 18 play. Play responsibly. Also, buy a bus for Bug Slides. It must be 21 years old. Drink. BugWise.com. And buy FanDuel Sportsbook.
Getting off the left. The right fielder, number 3, 18
Adam Eaton. Adam Eaton moves off the top of the third. One strike.
Eaton coming around third. He will score.
And the Nationals lead it 3-0 here in the third inning. An RBI double for Juan Soto.
Help for the Nationals. Another fielder. Jeremy.
The second double of the game. Right there.
Now batter, the second baseman, Starling
Castro. Castro walks first time up. Strikeout for Icaw.
The first baseman, number 17, Tyler Nevin.
Oh!
Adam.
Adam will tie it aside. Juan Soto with an RBI double. Nationals get a run here. It's a 3-0 as we move to bottom.
Stroud's third.
two strikes.
Two balls, two strikes.
Mark DeRosa. Welcome to
start of the fourth upcoming, but first, Heidi Watney is standing by with a report.
Thanks, Matt. I talked with Nationals manager Dave Martinez between innings, specifically about his club's offense to this point. And flat out, he was very pleased with the quality of their at-bats.
They've already worked out three walks, so he feels as though that kind of willingness to let the opposition work themselves into trouble will continue to result in good things for them on the scoreboard.
Good stuff, Heidi. Thanks. Now at the plate, Sean Murphy. He drew a walk his first time up. Pitch on the way.
I guess the game plan from the offensive standpoint today coming into this one was they were going to work the counts. They've been super patient at the plate in the early goings of this game, and they've got the lead looking for more.
Fly ball out to straightaway right. Harper is there, one away.
The pitcher, number 37, Steven Crawford.
So one away here with the bases empty, and that'll bring up the pitcher, Steven Strasburg. Here comes the first pitch. Ball one as he lays off below the zone. Fastball got him to swing through it. It's one and one. Now here's the pitch. Right side, but it's going to be a foul ball. The 1-2.
I got to tell, 2-2.
Oh, and he's going to get rung up on a curveball, and that looked like a questionable strike at best. Two away. Stepping up to the plate, Trey Turner. He flew out in his last at bat. First pitch coming. Here it is. Oh, one count. Here's the pitch. Off the outside that time as the breaking ball can't catch the zone. There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball.
It's one thing to get hit around, but it's far worse when you're getting yourself into trouble by not throwing strikes. Every pitcher's been there, but it doesn't make it any less frustrating or unacceptable.
Adam Eaton would be next. Bases are empty here with two men out. High and deep down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. Now the 3-2 pitch. Here's a line drive. Caught out there as short by Segura. Unlucky that time, and that ball will end the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth, and that'll bring up Reese Hoskins.
Number 3, Hoskins.
set and the pitch.
Nope. Ball one, no strike.
Fouled off. He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
That's a ball.
Fastball. Close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Swing and a liner, but foul. And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down.
I'll tell you, it's hard to get more of a confidence boost than striking out the best hitters in the lineup. Back to back to back. He's looking really sharp right now.
At the plate now, Jake Bruce. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball one. Comes into this one at 271. 14 homers and 36 RBIs. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Soto will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning.
Now batting, the catcher, Zach Collins.
Stepping up now, Zach Collins.
Come on, Billy, let's go.
On its way is pitch number 75.
Hey, he's got great feel for that pitch right there. He can throw it anytime he wants for a strike.
No runs, two hits, and no errors on the ledger for the Phillies to this point. Ball in the dirt that time for a ball. 1-1.
Ball
and
two.
A fastball that misses up in the zone here. It's 2-1. Now a swing, and he just fouls this one away. Full count now, 3-2. And that one's taken outside for a ball. We walked him. So no 1-2-3 inning here. They've got themselves a two-out base runner.
Well, they've been unable to get to this guy, so they'll take base runners any way they can get him. At the very least, you make him work from the stretch and add to his pitch total.
Ready now, Logan Forsythe, man at first after the two-out walk. Strasburg comes set. Here it comes.
Hey, if you know an umpire has a tight zone, as a hitter, you tighten your zone as well. No reason to go after the borderline pitches unless you really have to.
The 1-0. A swing and a miss. That's the first strike. Two out with the man at first. Third baseline. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Phillies strand one. They trail it here 3-0. New inning set to get underway, and that'll bring forth the veteran outfielder, Adam Eaton. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Lifted the other way down the left field line. Bruce on the run, but this will land untouched. The pitch. And a half swing here, but this is in there for a called strike two. Now some movement out in the Phillies bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. He's got it. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play.
The left had to protect there with two strikes, and he just got it off the end of that. Not much of a problem for the infield at that point.
One gone for the Nationals in the fifth, and that'll bring up the dynamic bat of Juan Soto. First pitch of the at bat on its way. Three runs, four hits, and no errors so far for the Nationals. And now a curveball that bounces up to the plate. It's 1-1. Now the pitch. Seared down the first baseline, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. Pitch on the way. Yanked high and deep down the line in right, and it's a foul ball. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Bruce has a read on it. Two gone.
The center fielder, number one, Jeremy Delarosa.
Digging in once again, Jeremy Delarosa. Here comes the first pitch.
Ball one.
Wouldn't mind the pitcher expanding the zone a little bit more and using his aggressiveness against him.
The 1-0. Two out, nobody on. Outside, 2-1. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1. Starlin Castro would be next. The 3-1. Now a ball lined to the left side, but this is a foul ball. This one misses high for ball four, and they have themselves a two-out base runner.
The batter, number 13, second base, Starlin.
Now in the box, Starlin Castro. A couple of walks for him thus far. First things first, here's a throw. And they get dirty, but he's back in safely. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
1-0.
Pitch out. Nothing doing. One and oh pitch on the way. Liner towards second. So this will be pulled in out there at second base, and that'll be that. One left for Washington, but they're on top by a count of 3-0. Welcome back for the bottom of the fifth. Here's Heidi Watney.
Matt, I talked with Philadelphia's manager during the break about the Phillies' offensive production to this point. And overall, he's really happy with the at-bats they're putting together. He said it feels like every at-bat has been an incredible battle, full count after full count. And he said eventually that absolutely wears the pitchers out on the other side, which should result in more offense for them as the game progresses.
Your attention,
good
please.
Stuff, Heidi. Thanks. Corey Dickerson will get the number call here 12. As he'll hit for the pitcher.
Corey Dickerson.
In there for strike one, 0-1. He'll enter play right at 333. No home runs as of yet, and four RBIs. Set and the 0-1. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
Hey, this guy's nasty on the mound. And a check swing and not chase that one puts himself right back in the count.
One one. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone.
Up next for Philadelphia,
Gene Segura standing in. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Here's the first pitch to him. Fastball well outside. And he misses again, 2-0. Down low, and the plot thickens here, 3-0.
Well, he knows it, but this is the kind of guy you just have to go right after. He's not the biggest threat with the bat, so it's time to challenge him right here.
Philly shortstop in front in the count, 3-1. Bases are empty, one man out. Heading out towards shallow right. Eaton is after it, but he won't get there. It falls in.
Hey, just a nice piece of hitting right there. He's able to keep his hands inside that ball, stay square as long as possible, and feed it into the opposite field for a base hit.
So a runner at first with one man gone, and digging in at the plate will be Justin Turner. Outside the throw, way late, and he's in there easily at second. So they still haven't picked up an extra base hit in this one, but that stolen base at least gets him a guy in scoring position.
Yeah, and I think that's exactly what the manager was thinking there, Matt. Hey, if we aren't driving the ball with any authority today, we need to make something happen in a different way. They only need a single to the outfield now to push a run across.
Now the 1-1 pitch. That misses, and we're even at 2-2.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Too high, ball three.
That was kind of a gift to the hitter. He's up there probably thinking of protecting on two and two, but when you launch a ball that high out of the strike zone, it's obviously easy to take that one.
Now the 3-2 pitch. Swing and a liner. A dive, and oh, he can't hang on.
Hey, they weren't going to keep this guy down for long. That's the ebbs and flows of the baseball season. Bottom line is this guy has back-to-ball skills. We knew he was going to get hot eventually.
At the plate, Mark Withenshaw. This will take a look at a slider here that finds the zone for strike one. No hits to this point. Lifted down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. Hits are now even at four apiece. And on 0-2, he misses with a fastball.
Big spot right here. That's a great pitch to try and see if you could get him to fish outside the zone. He's still in the driver's seat right now, and I'd expect something else to miss off the plate.
The 1-2. Bottom dropped out on him, and that's a strikeout. Goes to third with it, and it's too late as he's in there. So now two men in scoring position. Two men on, two out, and that'll bring in a dangerous hitter indeed in the form of Bryce Harper. Set, here it comes. Pitch taken several inches below the zone, in fact. Rolled slowly down the first baseline, but a foul ball, 1-1. Off again, and now he's in a 1-2 hole.
And when a guy starts leaving the curveball up, that's a sign he's beginning to tire a little bit out there. He's got to be able to get on top of that pitch, or he's going to start getting hurt.
Ready with the 1-2. Fouled away. Drive to left, and that's in there. Base hit. One run scores. The throw to the plate, and not in time as he just crosses the plate in time. Now he'll get into scoring position with two away.
One strike from getting out of this inning, but a big two-run base hit right there.
Yeah, that batter was able to control his emotions. Not a guy who fears going deep in the count right there, and he was able to come through.
Robbie Erman, lefty standing 6 foot even, takes over the pitching duties here. The Sacramento product, Reese Hoskins. No balls in one strike. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. One ball and one strike for the Phillies first baseman. Fastball is in there.
I'm absolutely shocked he took that pitch right there. Right in the wheelhouse, low 90s heater. That's one you've got to let go of.
Well above the letters with the fastball that time. And he goes down on strikes for the third time. So it's two runs on three hits, no errors, and a runner left on. We're through five here at the ballpark. The Nationals lead it 3-2. Francisco Liriano takes over to start the sixth inning on the mound. Into the box now, number four. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game.
Number four.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Liriano offers up perhaps one of the nastiest sliders around, and it won't be uncommon to see a lot of off-balance swings against it, and it'll be easy to see why once you see it come out of his hand. He's got a huge break on it. Oh, one count. Here's the pitch. A lot of movement that time. It's 0-2. Looking to find that outside corner, but he couldn't quite get it there. It's 1-2. It looked like the fastball got away from him there.
He started this guy backwards, a couple of off-speed pitches early, followed by back-to-back heaters. He can go either way he wants to go right now.
Here's a little chopper up the middle. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man is retired here to begin the sixth.
The first baseman, Carlos Tevez.
So striding in, Tyler Nevin, and he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0-for-2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Out to short for Segura. Scooped up, and there are two away now.
Now batting, catcher, Sean Murphy.
Digging in to try it again, Sean Murphy. From the stretch. And that misses for ball one. Now some action in the Phillies bullpen as a right-hander begins to crank it up out there. Downstairs, two balls and no strikes. Line shot to second, but it's caught and the side is retired. Jay Bruce will be the one to lead us off when we return. Sixth, seventh, and eighth place hitters due up in the bottom of inning number six. It's the Nationals 3 and the Phillies 2. Riding in, Jake Bruce. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Almost bad. He almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Curveball taken outside to begin the at bat. Ball one. The 1-0.
Oh, that sticks out. That's ball three.
Great situation right here. Leading off the inning, you've got to find a way to get on base any way possible. But I don't like to take the aggression away from hitters. If it's in your zone, I want you swinging.
They haven't played perfectly as it's hit on the ground. And the throw by Castro takes care of him for the first down.
Now batting, Decker. Collar.
Ready for another shot now. Zach Collins. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Here's the pitch. And they'll start him with a fastball that's low for ball one. Swing and a miss, one and one. Three twos are scored here in inning number six. Ah, and he took something off of it there. It's one and two. And he fouls this one off. In the dirt, but swung on and missed. And the throw to first is there to record the second out. Standing in, Logan Forsythe comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. Here's the pitch. Lifted down the line and left. And this will wind up a foul ball. Wind up and the 0-1. Swing and a ball hit out toward right center. De La Rosa will get there and he puts it away to retire the side. Phillies down in order. They trail 3-2.
Hey, this is Mark.
Your attention, please.
Six innings of play. Number 16. Three, the Phillies two. Victor Bravo will be the pinch hitter for the Nationals. And a 2-7-1. Francisco Liliano on the mound here. This game is deep enough to go out.
No ball, two strikes. I got to count one and two.
Now batter, the right fielder, Adam Eaton.
One ball, one strike. Left ball two.
Seven stretch time. That's the best part. 2-2 net.
Your attention, please.
Now, Ryan Harper will be the Nationals' new pitcher.
19.
Harper. Nine for ERA. 6.5.
He's trying to get a feeling. Number four.
Scott Kingery, a pitch hitter. Arellano. Then the 291.
Yeah.
count and he was 2-for-3.
He's in there.
Yeah, just back in the first place.
The center fielder, number one, Jeremy.
And we'll bring up Jeremy De La Rosa.
Castro
walks twice.
Off the plate, one.
Bottom of the eighth, Nationals up.
Your attention, please.
Sean Doolittle into the game for the Nationals 40 games.
Number 63, Sean.
79 ERA. 47 strikeouts to his walk.
Waiting on Phil Hill. The first baseman.
Lifetime against Jewel.
Nope. That's
inside. that gap open on third base side as Collins puts it down there. Right, for the Phillies. They go in order. We go to the ninth. Back here as we start the ninth. Josh Sosa will lead it off. Nationals only have four hits in the game. They had three hits back in. They had three hits early on. They only got one hit since. Phillies with seven, but they are down 3-2. So right now, Nationals aren't hitting the ball very well. That is taking for this game. They have a 3-2 lead. They're thinking they've done a great job holding the lead. Segura, that is a side side. Nationals lead one. Go to the bottom of the ninth. 2-2.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're a attention, please.
Will Harris will come in now, and try to pull the game.
Count.
Popper after Sloman. And Segura is out. Stroudsburg will pick up the win. Final score, Nationals 2-2 for our entire team. Great, thank you for watching Phillies baseball. And we'll talk to you.